Previously, I have said that LG were one of the worst phones which downgraded eventually over the years. I was wrong. On May 7th, 2020, a new phone has appeared, and I think that could be one of the reasons why LG could go back to its best form again, introducing its new LG Velvet phone, which is also known as a phablet in a way, since they mentioned phone and tablet, and when they meant combined together, they form phablet. Yes, I have previously said that LG could not reach its potential height again, since due to Samsung and Apple. But in a way, if you think about it, LG Velvet might not be the most popular phone, but it is one of the most unique phone compared to other phones, and this is why LG can boom compared to other brands like Samsung or Apple in a way. If you think why LG is actually booming, I know why LG is booming, could boom because of this phone, since its specification is quite surreal. If we talk about surreal, look at the specification. LG Velvet has a whopping 128GB storage device, and LG Velvet has released, because in reality LG V6 should release, which is one of the new phones for LG, but instead of LG V6, LG Velvet came, but it shares the features of the LG V6 Android phones. And to be honest, the storage in LG V6 and LG Velvet are the same, even though LG Velvet did not release. But according to the LG boards, they have actually said LG V6 and LG Velvet had the same specification. So which means even bringing LG Velvet and LG V6 together would not make any sense. Anyway, if I say none, it would not make any sense, not to all of them, but to most of them, since most of them would not prefer to buy LG. Talking about the specifications, they have two types of phones, which is 128GB but 6GB RAM, when on the other hand they have 128GB 8GB RAM.